Hydra and Ursa, Part 1, Act 1. You know, sorry that preview had way too many interruptions. I should have retaken that, but this is somewhat live. Get one chance to do these. Okay. Big Family Singer's first album was called Welcome to Hazzard County. Shouldn't know it would be called something like that when you talk about dudes. Timeline-wise, they are a good pairing because Big Family Singer's and Hydra Ursa started the chart at about the same year. The only difference is H and U end up being another back-to-back group, meaning they didn't get it to be on the chart as often as the FS. Was that abbreviated? So, my selection from Welcome to Hazzard County, recorded in 2020. 2000 airtime is There Life Out There by Reba McEntire. I sure hope my volume is set right. I should check that. Especially since I don't have a twist speaker. Okay. What's her life out there? Okay, and now let's hear it for Hydra and Ursa. Ursa. And normally, Duke family singers would leave the stage, but since no group is specified for Hydra and Ursa, they'll just have to fill in.
The first Hydra and Ursa album was called Best Friends for Life. With the first selection being Falling in Love, Uh-Oh, by Miami Sandwich. What is this, a blast from the past? I rarely heard the song yardage. Okay. Second selection is God Bless Texas by the group Little Texas. Texas. It's all made by the people from the promised land. Give them a place to make the dance. If you want to see everybody, here's your chance. I am sent to spread the message. God bless Texas. And the third selection from the first Hydra Ursa album is Cheap Trick, Wrong Side of Love. One of those not released songs that we have been doing for the future time. In an overplayed tape that this is, I mean, learns stuff that wasn't released. I kind of wish it was. Something for mine. I'm wasting time. Nothing out of the line. I thought that I was fine doing everything right. But it looks like I'm left lonely tonight. I picked the wrong side of love. And I wound up on the losing end. Wrong side of love. And I turned all over again. The next time out.
been always fine, doing everything right. But it looks like I'm left lonely tonight. I picked the wrong side of love. Yeah, well, I'm finally losing it. The wrong side of love. Yeah, I'm starting all over again. Wrong side of love, wrong place, wrong time, the wrong side of love. Will put me in the right direction. But I'm a fine doing everything right. But it looks like I'm the one left lonely tonight. But okay, wrong side of love, the wrong side of love. I picked the wrong side of love. Wrong all over again. Wrong side of love. And I'm about to lose again. The wrong side of love. Wrong time all over again. The wrong side of love. And I'm about to lose again. Wrong side of love. Now I'm turning all over again. The wrong side of love. Is there a bad side of love? Wrong side of love. Wrong side of love. Wrong side of love. Is there a bad side of love? I picked the wrong side of love. The wrong side of love. The wrong side.
Okay, into Hydra Ursa's second album called Once Upon a Dream. First selection is Bad Girls by Donna Summer. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Up next is Once Upon a Dream. From Sleeping Beauty. This is my digitaped copy of the Disney Legacy and Music Collection. I am playing Once Upon a Dream from. Sometimes not very easy to digitate. Getting the song blocks set exactly right. It feels good when you do nail them though. And third selection is Little Old Lady from Pasedeno by Jen and Deanne. I think that's how you say that. Little Old Lady from Pasedeno. Little Old Lady from Pasedeno. Go, Danny, go, Danny. Tricking. I mean, during rehearsal, I didn't even think about where they say go Danny to have it be go Hydra. Oh well. Okay, that concludes this act. We'll be right back with Act 2.